Here we're given that 1 minus 1.25 times n is equal to 1. Question is, what is n equal to? So we can simplify this. That's minus 0.25. And 0.25 is same as a quarter. So we can rewrite it this way. Now I can move the terms over. Minus n is equal to 4. Multiply both sides by minus 1. And that means n is minus 4, which is choice C.